Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to make your voice sound clear in Audacity. So here you can see I've recorded audio track, which is already I'm on some environment which is pretty much noiseless and it's very clear when I talk. So let me just show you how the voice look like. Okay, this is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose, right? So you can see that this is the audio track. Now what you need to do, just simply select the entire audio and go to effect. Okay, and here you can see that compressor, just click on that. And here you can see the threshold, noise for ratio and stuff like that. Just, you don't need to do anything, just you need to simply click on okay. Right now let's just try to hear the sound. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Okay, I guess this now the sound pretty much well before, you know, when I haven't done anything, right? Now you can see you just need to do that. And here you can see the you need to select entire audio again and go to effect. Okay, and here you can see that reverb, just click on that. And here you can see you can just mess around with the settings and markers you see on the screen, if you know well about these things. But let me tell you, you can see how it sounds like. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Okay, now you can see that it sounds like I'm on a large hall or something like that. Okay, and if you just increase the size and try to listen it. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Okay, and you can also set to room size to 0 and let's just try to hear. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Now you can see it sounds kind of different, right? And you can see the pre-delay MS as well. Okay, if I try to increase it, and let's just try to hear. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Okay, and if I set this to 0, let's try to hear. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Okay, and you can see when this is how it sounds like. And if you you can just change or mess around these settings, and you can get your desired output according to units. But you have to just just change, and you need to figure out how you want to, what kind of sound you want. Okay, so you can see the tone low percent, tone high percent. You can also change all these things, and you can get your desire, you'll be able to get your desired results. But I guess this is pretty much well than the raw voiceover, the raw audio track. Okay, and you can see you can see the manage option if you click on that, and you can see the factory presets as well. So you can select all the let's suppose you want to select vocal one. Okay, and you try, if I try to preview it, let's see how it sounds like. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Oh, this sounds good. This sounds really good. And if you want it, you can just select from the factory presets, right? Let's try with the second vocal. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. Okay, and this sounds kind of different. And if you want to, set the bathroom reverb, right? So let's just try. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. All right, so you can just simply okay, if I try. This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose. So yeah, I hope you guys understand how you can actually make your voice clear and you know, increase the voice quality than before, and in this way you'll be able to do that. Now you can see we have, let's suppose I've just selected this preset, which is vocal one, right? Now you need to click on OK. Once you are you know, stick to your decision. Now let's just try to hear it.
This is an audio track will be used for experimental purpose.
Okay, this is a good version. I mean, I think you can hear the sound, and I guess this is more clear than before, and quality change, the quality, or definitely the quality changed from the raw voice over, right? So in this way you will be able to make your Audacity sound more clear. Okay, so yep, that was all for today. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.